polytheism, the worship of many gods. Monotheism, the worship of only one. The title of this composition is called Three Gods. I know three gods and none of the same. Three things that can all fall up under the name. Some worship men and idols, others thunder and rain. Of the three gods I speak on, which one do you claim? Listen, polytheism is your enemy. Each god is an entity that prevents people from elevating mentally. And I ain't talking about the Trinity. The three gods entered me sinfully, manifesting death when it's sent to me. Money's the first god I speak on. Some think that it's wealth. We even place more value on money than life itself. Some might even take a life just to get it in hand. Money's replaceable, but no one can recycle a man. The accumulation of paper leads to hatred and greed. Immoral seeds ain't planted in hearts, other entities breed like materialism. Those that feel like clothes in a car make a person take that away, it might expose who you are. It's the motivation of war making calamity start. Ramifications of its misuse tears families apart. Can it buy you love and happiness? That's just a facade. Those things only come from building a connection with God. True indeed, the love of money is the root of all evil. It makes a man prostitute women and sell dope to his people. Not a quest to gain new revenue is inevitable. It makes us fall for every single trick the devil will pull. I know three gods and none of the same. Three things that can all fall up under the name. Some worship men and idols, others thunder and rain. Of the three gods I speak on, which one do you claim? Listen, polytheism is your enemy. Each god is an entity that prevents people from elevating mentally. And I ain't talking about the Trinity. The three gods entered me sinfully, manifesting death when it's sent.
Drugs are the second god I speak on, which one do you use?
It's a multitude in the world now, so many to choose. You got people on speed hope, some agree that they need coke. Some worshiping marijuana, baptized in the weed smoke. You can get you an upper or score you a downer. And nowadays, more people getting high from over the counter. If dope ain't a god, prove it. We'll discover who's right. It's everywhere, plus it calls you in the middle of the night. And in the dope Bible, in the third chapter, the book of cocaine, well, explains he who hit it once shall have no strength to refrain. Well, and shall remain chasing the high, whether sun or your rain. And still much just making sure that the habit's maintained. Seeking three rocks instead of trying to detox. You gotta beat blocks, trying to get $10 for a pass stolen Reeboks. Yeah. Praying to the drug guard from 7 to 7. You must believe if you get high enough, you'll end up in heaven. I know three gods and none of the same. Three things that can all fall up under the name. Some worship men and idols, others thunder and rain. Of the three gods I speak on, which one do you claim? Listen, polytheism is your enemy. Each god is an entity that prevents people from elevating mentally. And I ain't talking about the Trinity. The three gods entered me sinfully, manifesting death when it's sent to me. Now the last god I speak on is the one called sex. It's natural, which makes its analysis even more complex. It shouldn't be abused by anyone but the devious do. This third god is even used to get the previous two. Let me uncover this, cause lust sits above the list. It's real dangerous in cases where no love exists. Multidimensional, 16 bars can't cover the ground. The truth is, it's twice as hazardous when love is around. Sex is powerful, intended only for husband and wife. Used for unrighteous purposes, but made to reproduce life. We all come from it, some die for it, some live for it. And when it's real good, ain't nothing some people won't give for it. Without mastery over it, it controls who it pleases. It's used as a genocidal tool by way of deadly diseases. It's the reason we all exist, intentional or accidental. If you lack spiritual strength, the physical impacts the mental. I know three gods and none of the same. Three things that can all fall up under the name. Some worship men and idols, others thunder and rain. Of the three gods I speak on, which one do you claim? Listen, polytheism is your enemy. Each god is an entity that prevents people from elevating mentally. And I ain't talking about the Trinity. The three gods entered me sinfully, manifesting death when it's sent to me.
There's only one God, the creator of the heavens and the earth. And you and I were created in his image and after his likeness. You can't bow down to money. You can't bow down to drugs. You can't bow down to sex. You were born to be like your father, a God. Stand up and be a God, black man and woman. Stand up and take charge of your world. The world is yours.